the story of two men. One an ex-convict. The other a man of honor. The ex-convict vowed while in prison to kill the man of honor. "I can't be a coward," he says to his fair-haired beauty. "Do not forsake me, oh my darling, on this our wedding day. Do not forsake me, oh my darling, wait, wait long. I do not know what fate awaits me. I only know I must be brave. Craven coward, or lie.